Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending.
Stay away for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah.
Hey. Don't stay away for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I'm happy that you're here with me. I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park. You would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark. Cuddle in your sheets, sang me sound asleep, and sneak out through your kitchen at exactly 103. Sundays went to church, and Mondays watched a movie. Soon you'll be alone, sorry that you have to lose me.
Too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and down, out of bed.
Get you up and going out of bed, and I don't.
Okay guys, so this is the final product. I have my sunglasses on the desk. I have this glass container here that is full of Q-tips for makeup. I have my eyeshadow palettes. I have my container full of brushes. I have like a little thing that tells me what today is. And then I have my favorite mirror. And then those are some lashes. Ignore those. So for the drawers, we have the eyebrow stuff here. I have mascara, and then these are lashes, more Q-tips, and these are some individual like liquid eyeshadows. I have my powders, my blushes. I have, this is supposed to be here. This is a bronzer here. I have my concealers here, and then I have some lighter concealers back there. These are some powders. This is a powder concealer, and then these are illuminating powders. And then lastly, I have my highlights. And next, I have all of my primers right here. This is my sunscreen, and then these are all my foundations. Next is a box of my brushes, another thing of brushes, and then I have this gift set back here. Then I have some makeup wipes, and then this is for my pores to help take stuff out of my pores. And then here is my backstock drawer. It's primarily just skincare products, and literally 80% of it is Elemis, so that's that. And for the other side, I have all of my makeup sponges, I have my lip glosses, and then my lip liners. And then I have another somewhat backstocks drawer that I have of eyeshadow palettes and different makeup things that I can use to gift for people. And then this has razors in it for my eyebrows and to shave my face. Then I have my lipsticks, the ones I use the most. And then these are all of my setting powders. And then for here, I have my facial steamer. This is my wax that I use for my eyebrows. This is a waterless brush cleaner, so I could just spray it on the brushes and wipe them down. And then I have some of these stick-on nails. I don't really use them anymore, but I'm not going to throw them away. I might use them in the future. And then I have some travel size / little mini gift Bath & Body Works products. And then lastly, this drawer is basically empty. It just has a couple things like extra things I use to fix stuff, and it also has little head wraps that keep your hair dry when you're washing your face. And that is pretty much it. So thank you for sticking with me and seeing how I organized my makeup vanity.